Hello, this video to show how to connect with the different wires with the different machine. Now we're showing the control panel for auger feeder. First, we see the how to connect with the different wires. First one for this one, it has four colors for blue, red, green, and yellow. This is connected with the outer power with from your factory. And this one is connection with the auger wheel. It has three colors, white, blue, and red. And now I show you how to connect with the auger wire. Auger wire from here. Okay, then we come here. This is the wires. Connect with here, and then here is another the wires. This is connect with the out power. Okay, there is another side for the control panel from auger wheel. This is connection with the scale, and this is for another wire. This is connected with the tech machine. From here, tech machine. Because you have two auger wheels, so out two and out two connect with out the wires is out two and out two, and another auger wheel is out one, so connect with out one. Okay, then we show you others. This one, it has three colors, is green, red, and yellow. This one connect with this auger feeder motor. And here is another wire from here. This one connect with this one. Okay, brown and blue colors. And we check with the packing machine connect with the power, out power. This is for the packing machine. And this is connect with the out power. Four colors is out power from your factory. Okay, and the another one is for here. This is for output convenience. This one connect with here, with the packing machine in here. Two, check it from here and to that. Okay, that's the all convenience. Sorry, all wires we should connect.